party started. Really appreciate the fill, ladies and gents. Austin here with International Sports Cards. We got another 2021-22 Fatera Unique box for you. This is going to be serial number break number 10. Really appreciate the fill, guys. Can't thank you guys enough. Before we get started, if you guys haven't done so yet, make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel right there below. Also, do us a favor, give us a thumbs up on the video. Really helps us out. We greatly appreciate it. All right, so first up, before we get started, we got to do this random here. There it is. We got to do the random. You guys know the drill. We re-roll snake eyes, otherwise we go with it. We got a 5. Oh my God. We got a 5. And we got a 6. 6 and we got a 5. 5 and a 6. We're going 11. Good luck, everybody. Good luck, good luck. 11 times. There's everybody loaded up. Good luck, everyone. 1, 2. Ten, 11th and final. Good luck. 11, Robert on top. Hubert on the bottom. Hubert on the bottom. That's on 11. Congrats, Robert, man. On 11. Congrats, Robert. You got the one spot, and the one on one's going to you. Hubert, you got 2. Robert, you also got 3. Marcel, 4. Andreas, back to back, 5 and 6. Then you got Marcel, 7. Also, Mike, back to back, 8 and 9. And Hubert, you also got 10 spot, 0 spot. All right, let's do this. Good luck, guys. Hope everybody's doing well today. You guys out there pulling some sickness? I've only got 11 more boxes, guys. 11 more boxes of Fatera. Serial numbers seem to be moving a little quicker, so. You didn't get jack shit? Sorry, Robert. Hey, man, hopefully we change that here. May the odds be in your favor. I got some of the Topps flagship too, guys. So I'll be posting that. I don't know what's going on here. There's some pretty good boxes on Monday.
Oh shit.
Good luck, Robert, man, with the one spot. Let's do it. Need that 101 one time. Let's go down there. That's cool. All right, here we go, guys. Good luck, good luck. We got, all right, let me put this up a little closer there. Matthias did it. We're going 10 spot, 0 spot. Nicholas Sewell. That's serial number. We're going 0 spot again, 20 of 30. Another 0 spot. Then we got Thiago. Thiago, 26, 6 spot. Then we got Giovanni Reyna. Number to 10, 2 of 10. Hubert again. Giovanni. Nice. Then we got Robert Lewandowski. Poland, 74. 4 spot. got? All right, let's see what we got. Timo Vaana. 90. Zero spot again. Man, zero spot. Getting some love. Oh, my gosh. Zero spot again. Look at this. And then how about a Rodri extra time? Extra time, Rodri. Who's it going to? 11 of 15, 11 spot, or one spot. There you go, Robert. Boom. I think, didn't all the other cards go to... I think all the other cards went to the zero spot. Zero, zero. Let's see. Zero, six spot, four spot. Okay, so two cards. Man. Zero spot doing some work. We got Sadio Mane, Senegal. That's going seven spot, 77. Gravenberch, rookies. That's going eight spot. And then we got Hakimi. Hakimi, 13, three spot. And how about Sadio Mane? Was it like a ruby or something? Ruby. 2 of 45. Sadio Mane. Hubert getting all the hits. Toni Kroos. 15 of 50 going to the five spot. Andres. Mason Mount. Come on. Two spot. Paul Pogba. 54, four spot. And then how about a boom shakalaka? How about a Pele? There we go. Pele, jersey. Who's getting it? Good luck, everybody. One spot. Robert, there you go, man. 1 of 15, Pele. Card captures the time in Pele's football history, featuring a piece of his Brazil away jersey from the early 1960s. Which he wore on an international match early in his career. Bang. Oh, shut up. Come on. I'm gonna get my hair cut. It's not cutting it. Benzema. Dude, you gotta be kidding me right now. Benzema, the one spot, 61. Marco Ruiz, 186, six spot. The greats, Diego. Nine spot. Golly, shut up. What the hell? Gary Neville, the greats. One seven spot, 7 of 30. Marcel, finally got one from Marcel. 7 of 30. Memphis. 15 of 60. Five spot. Silva is 58. Eight spot. Simon Kjaer. And good luck. Autograph. Nostalgia. Simon was 16, six spot. Bruce Gabalar. Bruce Gabalar. Nostalgia going to the one spot, 1 of 3. Robert. One of three. Sell it to you. The last box, guys. Last box. Let's see what we got. Okay, so we got a few here. Oh, wait. Oh, looks like we got a few here. Let's see, we got that one. Then we got another one. What, three hits, maybe? I think so. Alright, we got the greats, Nakata. I cannot stand this camera. I'm going to throw it out the window. This camera used to be awesome. 44 of 50. We got Ansu Fati. Fati is 36, a 6 spot. Ferranti. Going out zero spot 60. Dijon, we got 94. Pavard, we got 21, one spot. Then we got Lautaro Martinez. 78, 8 spot. And then how about a dual jersey? Pjanic and Dzeko. Dzeko. Dzeko and Pjanic. Bosnia, though. 13 of 35. Three spot. There you go, Robert. Dude, I swear, dude. I mean, you've got to be kidding me. Hold on, guys. Hello? Just called me on accident. All right, then we got the heroes. Who we got? Michael Laudrup. Six of 49. You know, Andreas. And some of the other ones we had. Yeah, man. 8 and 9 spot. In the middle spots, too. 7 spot, 4 spot. The bookends, 1 and 10, did really well. All right, guys, we have 9 left in the next one if anyone is interested. All right, here we go. Recap time. All right, Giovanni Reyna, 2 of 10. Heritage. 20 of 30, Sewell. 15 of 50, Tony Cruz. Sadio Mane, 2 of 45. Rodri, 11 of 15. We got Memphis Depay, 15 of 60. 7 of 30, Gary Neville. See, 6 of 49, Michael Laudrup. 44 of 50, Nakata. We had a nice short print autograph. Bruce Gobbler, 1 of 3. Boom. And then, how about this sick one? Little Pele, little Brazil mojo. Little Pele, 1 of 15. Congrats, Robert. Match worn. Boom. All right, guys, that does it for number 10. You guys check out the site, internationalsportscards.com. You guys hit that like button.